ACT Math, is there a faster way than plugging in numbers to solve this problem? The problem is, one of the following equations is that of a parabola with x-intercepts negative 5 and 3 over 4 in the standard x and y coordinate plane. Which equation though? In fact, if this is the only given information, we could have infinitely many answers for that. Because let's have a look right here. Let's say negative 5 is somewhere here, and let's say 3 over 4 is somewhere here. Well, I can draw the parabola like this. Or I could have done it like this. Right? Or I can put it opening down. You see, we have infinitely many answers for it. But anyway, though, we're just going to pick the best answer in the answer choices, and this is how we do it. A parabola comes from a quadratic equation, and when we are given the x-intercepts, we can just work this backwards. Because when x-intercept is negative 5, that means x is equal to negative 5, right, on the x-axis. Similarly, x equals 3 over 4. From here, if we add 5 on both sides, we get x plus 5, that's equal to 0. And then right here, that's multiplied by 4 on both sides. So 4x equals 3. And then put a 3 to the other side, 4x minus 3 equals 0. Here, we can take this as the first factor, and that as the second factor, and multiply them, and that will give you the structure of the parabola. Have a look. Y equals, let's take x plus 5 times 4x minus 3. Let's just multiply out and see if we can get the answer or not. X times 4x, we get 4x squared. X times negative 3, that's negative 3x. And then 5 times 4x, that's plus 20x. And lastly, this times that is negative 15. And of course, we see that this and that can be combined. So we get, let me just put it down right here. Y equals 4x squared plus negative 3x plus 20x, that's 17x. And then, of course, lastly, we have the minus 15. Do we get the answer? Yes. As you can see, that is answer choice J. So if that appears in the answer options, then you are done. But sometimes you may see a tricky question though, because if this is the answer, it's also okay, also possible. Also possible to have y equals 8x squared plus 34x minus 30. How did we get this? Notice I just multiply all the numbers by 2. In fact, you can multiply this equation by any numbers that you want, and then you can still generate a parabola with this and that being the x-intercepts. So in general, right here, there is a number A that you have to multiply. But the question was not too mean, because once you multiply them, you get the answer. You don't have to multiply by 2, 3, like 1 half or anything like that. Right? So hopefully this right here is clear. And of course, if you want to have an open down parabola, you can actually make any, like everything negative as well. So I will just say negative 4x squared minus 17x plus 15. But anyway though, that's it.